Is there a way to bypass click tracking links in emails? Most newsletters that I receive use mass mailing software that rewrites links to add tracking information. That is, instead of www.google.com, the email will point to something like links.somecompany.com/?eyes=unique-id, which redirects to the final URL. MailChimp, for example, calls this click tracking. 29 of the last 30 mass emails I received included tracking links. Is there a way to opt out of this tracking, or to visit the final link without being tracked? Something like do not track for email links, or a centralized way to opt out of click tracking from most larger email marketers. Alternatively, do any email providers take measures against this? Gmail has defenses in place against pixel beacons, I think, but nothing against click tracking as far as I can tell.
Of the two main forms of email tracking, remote content has easier protections. Many email clients allow you to turn this off. You can test your email client settings here, https://www.emailprivacytester.com. Click tracking is harder to avoid. There may be some trackers that allow an after-the-fact opt-out, but that's risky and is not likely to allow you to delete the data, more likely to only suppress targeting based on the data collected, if these opt-outs exist at all. A few possible strategies: hover over links to see if there's a tracker, and if there is, Nave. R-click, use a browser to search or surf to the sender's website and find the content manually. Add chaff to the tracking by using a script that repeatedly clicks the links. This could help disguise when and how often the link is manually clicked, but in practice is challenging because you'd have to mimic the fingerprint of the email client, copy the link and paste it into a privacy-protective browser like Tor. They'll know you clicked and when, but they won't get your real IP address or device fingerprint, and therefore their ability to correlate that click with your other internet activity is minimized. Click tracking triggers a range of privacy violations: read receipt, time of click, device and email client data, etc. The best strategy depends on your priorities for which violations you are trying most to defend against.